Scientists say the world has only 20,000 polar bears. A movie called To the Arctic is part of an effort to save the animals and their home.
Feasting on rich seal meat has made these the largest bears in the world. But now, the Arctic is warming and the sea ice is melting away.
The film follows a polar bear mother and her two cubs.
This is a cold, stark world. But to polar bear mothers and cubs, it's paradise.
Nature photographer Florian Schulz made a book about the Arctic.
The polar bears won't be able to survive without the ice. And right now, scientists are predicting that by 2040, or 2050, somewhere in between then, the sea ice in the summer will completely go away.
The movie producers had difficulty working in below zero temperatures and with animals afraid of humans.
Next year, we're coming back with stronger cases.
The movie and book are part of a larger project to protect polar bears and the Arctic, says Suzanne Apple of the World Wildlife Fund.
This area that we are focused on, called the Last Ice Area in northern Canada, Greenland, and Denmark, is our research shows that this is the ice that will persist the longest. So we are hoping to protect and preserve that.
I'm Steve Ember.